Hello friends, welcome to a new video. Today in this video I'm gonna show how to make flashing text in Premiere Pro. If you are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe. As you can see, here's a pinned image into my Premiere Pro timeline. Now let's make a flashing text on it. First of all, click on text tool, then click on the project where you want to place the text. Now write the actual text here. Then make the text as small and large as you want and change the position you want. Now I'm reducing the duration of the text so that I can copy and paste it many more times. I'm copying this text and pasting here multiple times. I keep a little gap after every text. You will also keep it. That's how I copied and pasted the text a total of 5 times. And then if I play this video, then we will see this text is flashing now. This is how we can make flashing text in Premiere Pro. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thanks for staying with 5 Minute Solution.